the sensory thing, the sound of it and the waves and the power.
I like swimming in it, I like paddling in it, I like walking beside it, I like listening to it, I like the smell of it. I just love everything about it.
I just love the coastline, the dramatic cliffs, the beautiful sandy beaches. I think we're blessed with some of the most spectacular, diverse landscapes around.
It's just a superb natural asset of ours, one of our finest natural resources. I think we're extremely fortunate to be an island nation and to have so much coastline in Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland is unique in that it's got an unusual coastline with the Irish Sea on one side and the Atlantic on the other, and then that narrow gap between Northern Ireland and Scotland.
And we have a wonderful combination of marine habitats where we're getting a species coming down from the high Arctic, which is where the weather's coming from at present, and they have a sort of crossroads where they're mixing with other species whose distribution is more southerly down towards southwestern Europe. So we've got very great diversity.
Our school is named after the local beach, Mill Strand, also known as West Strand, so we use it as our outdoor classroom.
My favourite bit of the sea is marine mammals, because I think it's amazing that something that was supposed to be a land animal could be in the sea.
I like the different like predators in the ocean, because I like the way they hide in like holes in the reef, and like you wouldn't be able to see them unless you like stuck your hand in.
And it's really that community thing, and that's what we're trying to develop here, like a community of people who will protect the marine environment.
You have to be very careful with your resources, and I suppose the same for everything in life. And when you have something that's very precious, it needs to be looked after.
Come and surf with us, come and make journeys along the coast. Then you'll begin to appreciate the beauty of it and get the benefit of a clean coastline, and enjoying the variety of wildlife.
It's free, so you could take your kids to the beach. It doesn't cost you a penny. There's no such thing as bad weather, there's just bad clothing. So as long as they're well togged up, it lets their imagination run wild, and it's good for their exercise as well, a bit of fresh air.
I find it refreshing and relaxing, and the fact that you can look out and the whole world is out there. I just love it, and it's very important to me to try and get to the sea as often as possible.